TradeSafe is the world's first platform of appreciation that we aim at collecting appreciation from customers and then conveying back them to our corporates. We also serve as an appreciation consultancy to organizations in Hong Kong, China, and Macau. As a startup, space rental is a big headache for us. But in Cyberport, they provide us these fully furnished offices for us that we could kickstart our venture easily. Thanks once again for Cyberport's support, for their both mentally and financial support that could make our company go forward and prosper.
Our company focuses on developing e-learning technologies. Our core product is called iClass, which is a learning management system on cloud, which allows the teachers to upload some contents to the platform, and also students can make use of the mobile device and do a real-time response to the teachers. So the most amazing activities is to join the delegates to the US Silicon Valley. So in that trip, we meet a lot of entrepreneurs and startup communities in Hong Kong and also in the US. And we have talked with incubator, and then also we've met a lot of our friends in Hong Kong, and afterwards we met with those friends and even start our joint venture with our friends from that trip. Yes. And it helps us to gain a lot of exposure into the overseas markets as well. We have met some investors in the US and try to follow up with them. So I think this trip really helps us a lot.
Well, NSRIM is a medical equipment company that we provide professional service to the medical professional as well as the dental professional. Since we are staying in the mainland market, what Cyberport helped us the most is that there's a Shanghai representative office help us soft land into the Shanghai. This is a very new area for us. They help us to provide how the company can be registered and how to connect with different government parties so that they can help the medical equipment to be launched.
I'm Timothy from SnapAsk. So SnapAsk is a mobile platform that helps high school students to connect to university tutor within no time. So currently we have completed our program and we moved to Smart Space in Cyberport. So with the help of Cyberport, we built a strong team, a good product, and we have an extensive network that we can build to China to help our business to grow extensively. So we've joined a number of pitching workshops with Cyberport, so to really help us on the business model and campus. So with that, we currently have successfully raised one from HKU, as well as some external angel investors. I would say the comments for people who want to join this program, just go for it. And it's really useful for any entrepreneurs, but be prepared to change. Because the first day, what you expect is totally different within a year. And that's what we're experiencing, and yeah, be prepared.